Hi, today is Saturday the 9th of July and ignore the darkness of my eyebrows. They actually do match my hair if I'm not stood in the light. Yeah, I'd like spaghetti hoops. I'm just vlogging. So they actually look okay, so. And if you haven't seen my newest video, please check it out. I'll leave a link in the description. If not, just head over to my channel and watch it. It's probably one of the best videos I've ever done. It was a school morning routine and I'm actually really proud of it. And I've actually got the thumbnails to fit the size limit. I'm so happy. It's a very big start for me. So I'm gonna go get back.
I put my makeup on.
Oh, it's not Mary.
Don't judge
your looks weird. Mary as well.
Hi.
You're in
Hi. I haven't had my hair brushed.
Oh wow, you do look like her, don't you?
Thank you.
I'm disappearing. I'm gonna go and brush my hair.
Oh, I need to show some photos that me and Caitlin and my friends.
We're about to make some buns.
Nana.
Lip.
Oh right. Hello.
Have you done your hair yet?
Welcome to the kitchen.
Welcome to Nana's kitchen.
Hannah?
Just finished making buns and some chocolate cake and we are going to eat them later, maybe? I don't know.
Zoom out. Zoom out.
These are the buns. They are so cute and adorable and we made them together, obviously.
Really wide and keep it open. About to film a video, and if you can guess what it is by this small clue, unless it's already up yet, then yeah. Olivia, you might get it by the beanie. Or anyone else who watches this TV show. So. Finished filming Lucy's character, which is also a secret. Clue. Yeah, clue.
Shh. We have just been working really hard on Nana's jigsaw, so. It's a very big jigsaw.
cute, so I did that cottage all by myself, and the sky, and the thing, and the thingy.
And the thing, and the thingy.
And the thingy.
And the thingy.
And the thingy.
About to go home, and yes, this is like my third change of clothing in like one day.
It's very long. We've only filmed, we filmed like the whole video. Don't stare at me.
Yeah, actually, I'm gonna do that. Bye.